Well, basically, this is Bobby, works with forensics with us. This is the first officer on the scene. Basically, the name is Natasha Koye. She's a middle-aged, pregnant, separated with her two kids. It was a close-range shot, one bullet to the head. Two kids are dead on the spot. They were being transported to the coroner's office for autopsy. The woman, she's in coma right now. She's been transported to Memorial Hermann. She died 9-1 before she passed out. Can we see the scene right now? Oh, yeah, we can see the scene right now.
What's going on? What's going on?
Please calm down, ma'am. I need you to be calm. You're in a hospital. You were shot. But we're doing everything to be sure you're fine and you're in stable condition now.
My baby's all right. Is my baby okay?
I'm sorry. We lost the baby.
No, I can. No, my baby's fine. I can still feel my tummy.
Ma'am, you're in a very delicate situation now. You need to be calm. With time, when your uterus contracts, your pre-pregnancy state will come back. But for now, just be calm.
I'm so sorry for your loss, ma'am.
Please, if you don't mind, may I ask you some routine questions? Did you happen to see the face of the man who broke into your home that night?
I was stuck. I heard shots. Remember.
Is there anyone who might want to hurt you or your family?
Where's Mike?
I honestly can't think of anybody that would want to kill Natasha. Got my kids. I mean, Natasha had issues, but I don't.
How would you describe your relationship with your estranged one?
Well, I mean, Natasha and I have been kind of on and off for the most part.
Hey.
Okay. So,
I'm in a hurry. I have to go and do this.
They are taking me.
Okay, so I'll just go and see. Oh, as hot as you look and amazing, even though you're. I just gotta get this thing now. I have to wear.
Did you come with the money?
Why do I come here? Eh? Everything, money. Bring them to my house this weekend.
Mother.
Yes, so what are we doing tonight? Phase two, right?
Tonight. Plus I'm broke. Broke like a church rat.
Unbelievable. Always broke.
Shit's so messed up, bro. It's not even funny.
I mean, this is America. You need to free yourself. What is baby mama drama?
Yeah, every African
is
in jail.
There's no blues here. I thought you knew.
Look, guys, keep it down.
See, the children are sleeping.
Sorry, what do you know?
Wait, let's watch TV.
No, I don't have TV. No, I don't have TV because I'm not into TV. I'm into reading. I'm into reading, like you guys should be into reading now, huh?
Raja.
Coming out tonight?
Plus, I don't think so. It's the last weekend of the month, so it's my turn to babysit. Natasha is bringing the kids down.
Sorry, I completely forgot. Talk to you later.
Okay, well, I beg. Enjoy for me, eh?
I know, shake smart.
God. I feel scorned like a bitch. Me? I'm fucking racked up here with all kinds of pain. Broken so fucking clueless. Up to my eyeballs and shit. I can't even see well enough to navigate my way out of this shit pit I dug myself. And they say America is the land of dreams. More like a land of nightmares for me.
I was going to find you here.
Oh my God, what are you doing here?
What day?
What day is it? I don't know what day it is.
Last day, man.
Excuse me.
I'm going to ask you to take your grandma back home.
I don't know what day is it.
Excuse me.
The day you were supposed to pick up your kids.
Aside. Please step aside.
How dare you?
Natasha.
Don't you Natasha me
please,
right
I'm
now.
I'm not close to my friends now. Oh my God.
Wow. Dealing with Natasha and the kids must be very challenging. Tell me about Ogie.
tell me you want Natasha.
Hey, Oge. What are you doing, stalking me?
Flatter yourself. You do what, here?
No, I just wake up in the morning, put on these dirty clothes and come here and sit under these cars and do stuff.
You work here. How about my brakes?
Your brakes? Let me check them out. Come on out. I gotta move the seat back.
Oh. How about the kids?
They're good. Good.
And your mom?
Well, now that's a long story.
Oh, how so? Sorry, I'm putting
those in. No, it's okay. Just didn't work out. Kind of like your brakes.
What was very heavy today?
I'm sorry.
My entire body aches.
You know what you need? You need a massage.
I sure can do it one right now.
Yeah. So lie back. Close your eyes. Picture my lovely hands rubbing warm oil all over your lovely body.
You're so crazy. I don't know what to do with you.
Shh. Be in the spirit. Soft music. Scented oils. Can you smell them?
You're so crazy, you know? Oh my God, I've not loved so hard in the long run.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling better.
Yes, I feel much better. You're so funny. So, tell me, how was your day and how are the kids?
Bring it on.
I give up.
Yes. So I won, right? See?
Say a wish.
Lunch.
When?
Wednesday.
Deal.
Okay. Looking to turn over a new leaf, you know?
Don't we all at some point in our lives?
Yeah.
You know, I love talking with you.
Same here.
Nothing.
Here it is. Right there.
But this is not the file I'm looking for.
This is the file we've been looking for all day.
This is not the file. Hey. It's Mike. Get out of here.
But...
How are you? Okay. All right. That will work.
Sorry, am I early?
You just interrupted my Saturday rituals.
Come on in. Come on.
Oh. Better make yourself comfortable. I'll go change, okay?
Okay.
So this is a really, really nice house.
I know.
So, tell me about this ritual, Saturday ritual.
Okay. Every Saturday, I fill in my tub and add all of the salt. I go in there for 15 minutes.
See? I think I need to get a Saturday ritual. Yes. Yeah. But, you know, it's my, I'd need a tutor.
Oh.
Yeah, you know, somebody to give me a tutorial.
And I'm sure you do it every day after then. I hope you'll be a fast learner.
I try to be a fast learner.
Okay.
The only thing is, when I'm a learner, I try to learn every corner.
Thank you.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you live here?
My husband does.
Your husband's glad to let you in.
Stay in the car, don't worry. Natasha, what is it, eh?
Okay, no. I swear to God, I almost didn't recognize you in that car. Looking good, looking good. I need money. And it had better not be $5 going on your riding in that car. All over town and skipping my call.
It's not my car. What money do I have to buy a new car, and what?
Okay. Your new girlfriend. You're posing with her car.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, okay.
Her name is Oge, so she's evil. We should do a meeting. Say, Igbo sisters in Houston. Something like that. I'm here. You kidding me?
Okay, don't hang up. Please. Just hear me out.
Natasha and I, we had a thing back in college, back in Nigeria. She left once we graduated and I didn't see her again until she came back 1 year for Christmas. Apparently she hadn't let go. We kind of hooked up again together. I was never really in love with her. Never really did. Anyway, she brought up the idea of, suggested I relocate, you know. Which didn't seem like a bad idea because at the time, you know, I didn't have much going on in any room. Yeah, I'm always up for the adventure, you know, and I kind of wanted to explore. So anyway, you know, I got here and we decided to get married, you know, because of the papers and all that. And
one thing led to another.
And then this kid started coming.
I just got tired of living the lie.
So I told Natasha I want out. It's like I'm indebted to her. I mean, she believes that she owns me. She doesn't. Not anymore.
You're living dangerously. She's gonna catch you.
Oh my God!
Oh, Princess, what's the matter?
Steve, you have relapsed.
Oh, come on, Princess. Those are candies given to me by the NGO at the last event that we supported. Why would you ever think I would go back after all you did to make sure that I was clean? I would never allow you to ever be stressed again.
This really, really scared me.
Calm down.
Did you realize Mike wasn't legally divorced from Natasha?
He told me that Natasha refused to grant him a divorce, that he was working on something.
How would you describe Natasha?
Hello, Dave. Hello, Axel. Nice seeing you again. Nice place. Do you watch Nigerian films? I do. I've watched them a lot. I like them. In fact, I was watching one the other day. You know that movie where the wife goes to the mistress and you know, she comes crying, pleading, begging me. This is not it. No one is pleading or begging anyone. So I'm going to say this once. Stay the fuck away from Mike.
We can do this anytime we want to.
You run out, I run up to you, you know. Screaming and they call the cops to go to jail. We come out. I start the conversation again. Bottom line is, we are going to have this conversation. I'm just working here. Okay, who are you? Again, I'm mad. I'm a mom. So I told me I'm happy with you. It's your love. What are you, Mike?
Honey, that's all of me.
You know, few years ago, I feel like you know, I knew what to say, man, but I, for the life of me, I couldn't find him yet. Do you know what I did? I went home. Why can't you freaking go home? I went all the way to Lagos. Not Abuja, not Lagos. I went to Enugu to find him. And I brought him here. Me, I will not cry. This conversation, you and I are going to have it. As I was saying, I went home to get Mike. I went all the way to Enugu. I'm not talking Lagos, Enugu, Houston. Do you see the gap we're talking about here? So do you think I will do all that, invest all that time and money?
So I'll just let him walk away a few years later, you know? After he has his papers like I'm some stupid person.
He belongs to me. You don't get it? It's my property. Stay away from here. You see, nobody is killing anyone. Nobody is screaming, not shouting. It's just a simple conversation. We've had it. That's the end.
No. Just very glad we understand each other. So I believe you and you know. So, whatever.
She'll kill you. Take a walk.
Let's see. You know I can't. Meg deserves better. He doesn't love her. Never did. Seriously, you heard the crazy lady herself.
She thinks she owns him simply because she brought him to this country.
That's so unfair.
So, it's Angel Ogi to the rescue, right? He's one of your new rescue missions. He's your new project.
You kidding me? This is not a joke.
Give it up, princess. Just let this guy be. For all you know, he could be a gold digger.
No, I see. What is wrong with you? See, trust me. You'll like this guy. He's a good guy.
Thanks, hon. What?
So what's his name?
Who?
A new guy. You know who?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please, can you speak English?
Okay. The new guy. What's his name?
Busybody.
Oh my God, look at you, you're blushing.
I just don't know what to do with you. How did you even know there was a new man?
That glow is unmistakable. And you twinkle in your eye. Same as Org, line one. Ah, yes. Yes.
Get out of my office this minute if you still love your job.
Ma'am. I thought we had a conversation the other day. I thought you and I understood each other.
Ma'am.
Okay, stay away from Mike.
Ma'am.
Madam, please, can we take care of this outside the office?
Are you kidding me? What exactly are we supposed to be talking about, you and I? Oh, we will discuss when is a good time for you to sleep with my husband.
Security's here. What's going on here?
I can do this all day long.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I can be here tomorrow.
You have to leave.
Do you people know what she does?
This gentleman goes around town
looking for your home to work as
you
have chosen mine.
You have to
stay the hell away from my husband.
Security, I need
to back up
the
test. What are they going to do? Do I find no woman out?
This is a business area.
If I see you anywhere, tell my husband.
To go, ma'am. Excuse me, you really have to go. You have to go.
Don't touch me.
What's going on here?
Excuse me, the mic is here?
Pardon me.
Really, the mic is here. Steve.
Mike.
Okay.
What you doing? What? You had to put everything over there.
I did put everything.
No, you just put something in your pocket.
No, but that's my girl, man. She gave some for me.
It don't matter. You got to put half, you got to put everything in there.
No, no, hold on.
Dude, he didn't put everything.
That's my girl. She gave me half for me, some for me. She gave for everybody. So I gave to everybody. I gave everybody their own.
Deep job. Look, right. I saw you next
to the Boss, take a chill. I know this is, chill. This is my girl now. She gave me something for me. She gave me something for all of us.
Let's close up.
That's why it's late.
All right, Cap. We ran the prints at the scene. No foreign prints found. They all belong to members of the family.
So you got nothing?
We got nothing.
I mean, the old man's prints, we can't use them. He's always coming by the house for the kids. Mm-hmm. You gotta go back. You gotta give me something I can run with, man. Any kind of murder weapon or anything?
Nothing.
I need to charge this guy. Okay? It's election time. I got the politicians on my ass. All right? I know you're trying. Give me a weapon. Get me something. All right?
All right.
Man. I mean, this guy's got a real strong motive to want to commit this crime. Okay? Augie's beautiful and rich. He's got no baggage. So it's real convenient for him. All right? Mm-hmm. This son of a bitch wants to start all over again with a clean slate.
Well, he's got a solid alibi, sir. His stories check out. He was on vacation all weekend with that new girl.
Is that confirmed?
Yes, sir. You got hotel records. We've got credit card receipts, POS, telephone cell sites, you name it. All confirm he was in Vegas that weekend.
So maybe he hired someone to do this job. Okay? So let's do this. Let's pull his phone records for the last 3 months. Let's backtrack his movements. See who his contacts were? Okay. I need to nail this son of a bitch. Okay? Mm-hmm. All right. So you go back out to the house and get me something I can run with. And get this done. All right?
Yes, sir.
All right. What about that Santos case?
We got nothing on that either.
Jeez. Oh, come on, guys. You're killing me here. Give me something on that, too.
You got it, Cap.
All right. I know you guys are trying hard. Try hard. It's him on the phone now, I bet you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look, I'm going to get it done, all right? I promise you it'll be done before election time. Trust me. All right. All right, bye. And you wonder why I hate this fucking job. When am I going to retire from this shit? Open up a strip bar or something.
So, you and Mike started to work on your relationship lately. Do you know why he suddenly changed and stopped seeing Logan?
What is it, Natasha? What are you doing here?
You've kind of been avoiding my calls. Well,
that's not why I'm here. Just wanted to... I think you should come in. There's something you need to say.
What?
There's something you need to look at on my phone. Those are just pictures. I still have videos. Mike, I'm sure you know what this means. Oh, you don't? Wait, let me explain it. You're going to call your girlfriend and you will tell her that you say your wife and kids, they need you. you can't do this anymore. And you would tell her to stay the fuck away from you.
Natasha.
We both know that I've held on to this for a while now. You know, forgiving, okay, but I mean, you did a very bad thing, Mike. I swear to God, if you do not do that, she will be visiting you in jail, because trust me, that will happen. So, make the call.
Now?
Yes, Mike, now! Do we have an agreement? Make the call. I've had time to think about this.
Hey, okay. Yeah, it's me.
I've had time to think about this.
Look, I've had time to think about this.
My wife and kids need me.
My wife and kids, they need me. And, Wait. I can't do this anymore.
Stay the fuck away from me. Go on. Stay the fuck away from me. Go on. Stay the fuck away from me and my family.
Stay the fuck away from me and my family.
No one is going to jail. I mean, we're family. We're supposed to protect each other. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I've been doing.
Maybe it's because of the baby.
Tell us about your relationship after his return.
Atlantic City will be just perfect for our anniversary. What do you think? Mike?
Hmm?
Are you even listening to me?
Yeah.
What was I saying?
Vegas is nice. I like Vegas.
You didn't say anything about Vegas. I was talking about Atlantic City.
Oh, hey.
Besides, Vegas is more expensive. You have no money. But it's our 8 years anniversary. We have to celebrate.
Yes, yeah. Atlantic City is nice. Yeah, so. Same thing. But good idea.
It's a great idea.
Great idea. Yeah, Atlantic City. Excellent idea. Yes. Go have a. I mean, Donald Trump is there.
Very funny. That's expensive.
Oh, don't worry.
And you have no money.
Right.
Yes.
But it was a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Atlantic City would be nice. I mean, it's. Great, better than Vegas.
It'll be fun.
It'll be fun. Yeah. Good idea.
Hello, Maggie. How are you today? Oh, you mean Mike? We're just here. Actually, we're planning our anniversary. Do you know it's our anniversary, like 8 years anniversary. Yes, that's what I know. Yes, we're planning it.
Trying to decide what to do. Atlantic City or Vegas? Like,
which will you recommend? Like, you know, LA? She kind of dropped. No. I was about to tell her a story. You wish. You wish.
My honey.
Her.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I think the baby came.
It's a little early to be kicking.
Wait, sorry. Sorry. Mm-hmm. I saw a kid. But it's a good thing you're home, so you'll be here on the baby kids.
Yes.
Again.
Okay.
Because we really did.
And yes, of course.
Missed you. I'm happy you're home. Oh. Where was I? All right. Once in a while, it will be actually nice for you.
But what? But you know I didn't have it down. Eh? Just want to embarrass me for no reason at all. Just want to. Just want to embarrass me in front of all people. That's the only. The only thing that this is.
Like, seriously?
What?
It's now hard work to actually close the boot properly?
I want just to embarrass a man in front of Oyibo people. That's your own all this.
Because I know you conveniently left your car. Like you always do.
Eh? Is it my list? Is it my list?
Is it what?
Is it my list?
Okay, it's not for the house.
That's my only thing. It's not your list. It's not my
list. Okay. You know what? Get out. Find your way home.
What?
Get the fuck out of my car.
What is it? Get
out my fucking car! What is it?
Come on in.
Good day, okay? I just have a few more questions for you.
Sit.
Thank you. Now, a few weeks ago, Mike called you and broke things off with you. A little piece of information you conveniently left out.
I can't do this anymore. Stay the fuck away from me and my family.
Mike?
For real? It's 5 p.m. and you're still in bed. What's up, princess? What's the matter? Are you ill? Then what is it? Oh my god, what's going on?
It's Mike.
again with this dude. What is up with you? You have to endure the most unimaginable humiliation because of this dude. I mean, this is so unlike you.
My girl wants me in the mall.
Again?
I think it's Natasha that's putting him through this.
If you ask me, this is good riddance.
I can't do anything. I can't. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Luke was at work early today, and looking gorgeous again. Time really does mend even the most shattered heart.
Leave me alone.
I miss you, though. Welcome back.
So she was trying to blackmail him. Son of a bitch.
So I explained to him that she can't report him anymore because she's as guilty as he is and that she'll be charged with accessory to the crime if she reports it now.
That's not good enough to arrest him, all right? I need enough to charge him with the murder of his two children and shooting his wife. How long ago was that sexual abuse thing?
5 years ago.
Perfect. He's under the cap of the statute of limitations. Bust this guy. Arrest him.
She was blackmailing you.
That was consensual. She told me she was 19, she was big. She didn't say she was 16. Tasha's niece. She caught us on camera. I didn't know she had the house wired with cameras. I'd just come. Natasha was always working. She made the girl say it was rape.
Well. Are you going to confess to killing your children and the attempted murder of your wife? Trust me, Mr. Mike, it's going to be a swift trial. Everybody hates pedophiles. You are running out of time and options. The murder weapon has been found, and there are fingerprints all over it. I wonder whose prints those are. The name Lucretia Dixon Ringabel? Is that the girl you hired to kill your children and wife?
I did not kill
Listen,
my
the
children.
Police are on their way to pick her up.
I did not try to kill my wife.
They're on their way to pick her up. The murder weapon has been found. There are fingerprints all over it.
I don't know who that woman is! Why don't you listen to me?
She has a track record 10 miles long, and she would jump at any option the cops give her. Hey, listen, Mr. Mike. I can understand. You know, you met your dream girl. Beautiful, rich, sophisticated. A chance at a new life for you. But there was something standing in your way. That pain in the ass, Natasha. So you decided to get rid of her. And while you were there, why not wipe the whole plate clean? Wipe the slate clean and kill the kids too?
I did not. I did not kill my kids.
Listen. I can make recommendation for a deal for you if I can get a confession out of you right now. Or we can leave it up to the judge and jury. So what's it gonna be, Mr. Mike? What is it going to be?
I did not kill my kids.
I did not! Try to kill my wife. Shut up and listen to me for a second. Just for a fucking second!
Me, sir. Don't you dare insult me. I am not the pedophile here. You are.
Natasha, you're under arrest for blackmail.
Is this a joke?
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and may be used against you in the court of law.
You have the right to an attorney.
However, if you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state.
Due to the condition of your health, you are being placed under armed guard in this room pending your release from the hospital. However, your bail may be placed at any time from now as the state prepares your case for hearing in the court of law.
May I ask? Few people seen who shot me and killed my children?
That case is still under investigation, ma'am. Two separate cases.
There's a uniformed police officer stationed just outside your door.
For real? I don't care! Where am I gonna go to? Under arrest for what? Blackmailing? Who? Am I black women? I am the victim here! Is this a joke?
Lucretia Dixon. From shoplifting to solicitation to armed robbery. Now this. So here's the deal. You tell me who hired you, how the shit went down, and I can get all those other indictments dismissed. You'll get 10 to 15, but you'll be eligible for parole in 6. So.
Ideas?
I was thinking, what if we gave our clients some sterling silver bracelets with charms?
That's a really good idea, but let's take it one step further. Let's actually get the personalized bracelets with the pictures of their wives, their kids, or their favorite football or sports teams.
It's a great idea. Well, I'm not trying to be, it's a great idea, personal, be touchy, but the expenses, it sounds very pricey. I mean, sterling silver, the charms.
I think we have a supplier. Don't we have a supplier?
Yes, we do have a supplier that can produce parabands. That way you'll be able to still put your logo or emblem on them.
Oh, good.
Can I see that? Can men use this too?
Yes, we can make a wider width for the men.
Okay. What do we have for kids?
I think we should get an exercise book and print
the company's logo on it.
I think that's a little bit too cliche. Almost every company do that every year. So okay. We should probably think of something a little bit.
What about that. If we get the colors of the company and we get the bands and we interlace them so they can make those bands mm-hmm. that they've been using?
Oh, like the balance bands?
Yes. Yes. What do you think about that, boss?
Steve?
Yes. Good ideas.
Okay. Laura, are you taking notes?
Yes, ma'am. Please.
Hello, Oge.
Hi, Oge.
Are you Mr. Steve?
Yes, I'm Steve. What seems to be the matter?
I'm Detective Richardson, and this is my colleague.
Detective May.
You're under arrest for the murder of Richard Okoye, Jason Okoye, and the attempted murder of Natasha Okoye.
This must be some kind of mistake.
ST? What are they talking about?
Stand up, sir, and put your hands behind your back. Stand up, sir, and put your hands behind your back.
Don't worry. Even though they're gone, I'll always be able to protect you. I'll never let you be stressed again.
Why would you ever think I would go back after all you did to make sure that I was clean? I would never allow you to ever be stressed again. It's all there. Pictures, address, half. Call me when the job's done.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say could be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state.
Steve?